Did you just place everything in the dishwasher, only to realize that the dishwasher isn't starting? Don't worry, you won't have to hand wash all of those dishes. Most of the time, there's a simple solution for fixing the dishwasher when it won't start or run a cycle. We have some easy tips for you right here. Before anything else, check if Child Lock is activated. This feature prevents any buttons from being selected, including the buttons for wash cycles. So always make sure Child Lock is turned off. If the door or child lock isn't the problem, confirm that you're pressing the dishwasher's buttons correctly. You need to press them firmly and directly, right in the center. Additionally, your hands need to be bare and dry. If you are wearing gloves or if your hands are wet, your touch may not be recognized. On top of this, make sure you are not holding the start button for too long. This will make the dishwasher perform a cancel and drain operation instead of starting a cycle. If you're sure that you are pressing the buttons properly, check if you are selecting a wash cycle and not some other feature. Is the dishwasher still being stubborn and not starting? Make sure the dishwasher's door is completely closed and latched firmly. Next, you should inspect your dishwasher's water line, because water needs to be present in the dishwasher for any cycles to run. Make sure the water line is connected properly and that the water supply valve is fully open. We recommend connecting the dishwasher to a hot water line for the best performance. Maybe the problem you're having is that your dishwasher's panel is completely blank or powerless. If this is the case, the very first thing you should do, before that other stuff, is check the power source and confirm the dishwasher's cord is plugged directly into a live outlet. Also, make sure your home's circuit breakers and fuses aren't tripped. This can prevent electricity from reaching the dishwasher. Does your home's setup have the dishwasher connected to a light switch? If the switch is turned off, the dishwasher may not have power even though it's plugged in and the circuit isn't tripped. Double check that this switch is turned on. If your dishwasher does have power and the display panel isn't blank, feel free to skip these steps. And if all else fails, you should set up service with Samsung support